I would like to begin this ceremony with prayer.
Hey baby, I just want to wish you happy Valentine's Day and happy 5th anniversary. We've been together almost 6 years, but been married 5, and we have been through it all. We've been through sickness and health, battling viruses, bouncing back through the house. You just completely relentlessly taking care of us, regardless of how bad you felt or what was going on with you. You've just taken incredible good care of me and the family. We've gone through a lot of challenges, and you are tough as nails. I love you more than anything. There's not a single person that I would want to have right next to me. Tag team partner in this life. Whenever I feel like I'm going kind of out of whack, you pull me back in. When things are going crazy for you, I try to be there to be supportive for you. I think we work together great as a team. I know a lot of people see us as this wonder couple, which kind of makes us both nervous because we realize that we argue, we fight, and there's faults, including in our relationship. But God really has done something special, taking into consideration where my life was and the mess that it was at that point, and the tragic heartache that you had gone through and the mess that you had gone through in your life, and what God had taken with the craft of only hands that he could do, just fit everything together so perfectly, so right. You are absolutely, wholeheartedly, hands down, beyond a shadow of a doubt, you are my queen. You are the woman I know that I am to spend the rest of my life with. I love you more than anything in the world. You are my caregiver, you're my nurturer, my best friend, my lover. You are my second wind. You're the wind on my back, the one that just keeps me pushing forward. You're the one that believes in me in all these dreams where I'm always constantly reaching out, chasing the next rainbow. And you've always, hands down, always just had my back. I love you more than anything in the world. There's not a single thing about you that I would change. I love the fact that we're rolling into 5 years, because I know that there's going to be 50 more. I can't wait for the time whenever we get older, and like we said, hitting in the RV and just cruising through the country, the two of us kind of hanging out on a date for the rest of our lives, kind of enjoying life and watching our grandkids grow up. I know you're going to be the grandmother that spoils them to death. You are my queen, hands down. I love you, baby. Happy anniversary.
Take my hand and take this ring. As the years march on, like a beating heart, I will live these words till death do us part. 'Cause I have never been so sure of anything before, like I am in this moment here with you. And now for better or for worse, I so much more than only words, and I pray every day will be the proof that I mean what I say when I say I do. Yeah, I mean what I say when I say I do.